You have a car in here? I used to drive one of those. Then I lost my job. Well, long story short, here I am.
Problem.
GPS device routes you away from cops or anyone else who's chasing you. I haven't perfected it though. Can you take it for a spin? Just follow the map it lays out. See if you can stay on the route.
Sure, why not?
Like you could use a
serve
full
it up.
Fun. Thanks, Wei. Enjoy.
the problem?
GPS device. Routes you away from cops or anyone else who's chasing you. I haven't perfected it, though. Can you take it for a spin? Just follow the map it lays out. See if you can stay on the route.
Sure, why not?
I finish the test. Works fine. But are you sure it'll help me avoid cops?
Once I get their tracking data plugged into it, it should. Thanks, Wei.
Sandra? It's Wei.
Took you long enough to call.
Well, sometimes you have to wait for good things.
Waiting isn't my strong point. So, you taking me driving?
Yeah, I'll come pick you up.
I'd like that.
Cool. I'll be there soon.
Ciao.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. Don't wreck it too much, okay?
Okay. So, where do you want to go?
I don't care. As long as we get there fast. Come on, speed up a little. Good! Now let's go faster! This car can go faster than this, right? Now we're going!
Now let's go faster. This car can go faster than this, right? Now we're going somewhere! Hang on. I gotta check this. I just got a text from my dad. I have to go meet him. Can you drive me home?
Tell me, Wei. Have you ever had sex in a car?
I grew up in California. What do you think?
Oh, well, I'll take that as a yes.
Well, what about you? Is that your thing?
Oh, no, I don't like that. It's much too cramped, especially in a car like this. Limos are okay, though.
Okay, then.
No need to get the door for me. Thanks for the ride. It was very exciting. I like exciting rides.
Sandra, hang on, hold on. Come over here.
You are such a bad, bad boy.
Liana?
Yes, who is this?
It's Wei. You gave me your number at K-Bar?
I didn't expect you to actually call.
Really? I'd like to hang out. You free?
Yeah, I'm off work in a little while. Can you meet me at K-Bar?
Yeah, sure. I'll see you there.
See you.
Roland, how's it going? You got any work?
No, but Yang. Another moron. Runs a massage parlor. He has lots of clients, but never seems to have my money. Go teach him a lesson.
Chen, what do you need?
I need a coupe. Stand by for details.
Oh my God.
You got a lot of nerve after that shit Pedro pulled at the funeral. What, he sent you to finish the job?
Pedro doesn't know I'm here, right? I'm completely violating protocol. Look, I never wanted you for this job because of what Dog Eyes did to your sister and how you handle things in San Francisco. But you've done better than anyone could have expected. I can only imagine the pressure you must have been under.
Don't get sappy on me now, Raymond.
Wait, you crossed Pendrew, right? He's cut you off. This is your last chance to come in clean.
What? But what's he gonna do, arrest me? Call me a rogue cop? Look, I need you to be straight with me. Is he gonna blow my cover?
Look, I don't know what he'll do. Not anymore. Wait, just come back with me now. You're a good man. We can fix this. Smooth it over with Pendrew.
Jackie, not now. I'm busy.
Mr. Shen, we have your friend, so listen very carefully. You'll receive our instructions. Follow them if you want him to live.
Look, it's Jackie. I need to go.
Wait! Wait!
Hold it right there. Put him down, Liu Shoes.
Try anything and your friend dies. Oh, he's clean.
Where's Jackie?
Go ahead. The man is down there.
Ah! Where's Jackie?
You're never going to find him! Stop! Stop!
Where's Jackie?
I don't know! I don't know what they did with him!
What do you mean you don't know?
I was just supposed to kill you. I don't know anything about the other guy.
Who does?
DY, Agent K's head enforcer.
How do I get to him?
I don't know. I only talked to him by phone.
You tell me, and I might let you live, you stupid fucking...
I only talked to him on my phone. Here, take it!
This is New Shoes. I work for Horseface.
I'm not talking to you. Put your boss on.
He's dead. Shen killed him.
What?
Shen killed him. Landed. I hope you're not afraid of ghosts. Salty, this is Wei. I need a boat and I need a gun. Can you meet me in Kennedy Town? And Salty, make it a big gun, okay? I don't want to fuck around.
Gunners in the boat as requested. I threw in a lot of ammo, too.
Thanks.
You want a traveling companion?
Thanks, but this is personal.
Jackie, shit! Jackie, shit! Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck, man!
You're alive!
You
don't
know how I fucking crazy! Fuck!
Are you okay?
Fuck, man! Oh, man!
Calm down! I'm right here, brother.
I was gonna fucking die down there, man. Fuck! I was gonna die like an animal, man. Fucking like a dog or something.
Come on, brother. You're okay. I got your back.
Fuck! Fuck!
Wait. Thanks, bro.
How'd they get you?
Man, it was Big Smile Lee, man. He scratched, fucking grabbed me at the fucking funeral.
Tossed me off the 18K, man.
Yeah, they used you to get me into an ambush.
Big Smile Lee. Fuck is worse than dog eyes, man. Fuck.
We'll get him, Jack. We'll come to the lecture. Tell the others what happened. That'll be the end of Lee.
Man, I don't want anything to do with any of this shit anymore. Sun On Yee, Broken Nose, Lee. I'm done with all that, man. To dream about being in the Sun On Yee, you know? What did it get me? Winston's dead. Piggy's dead. Boy, this fucked up shit, I couldn't sleep now.
I know what you're saying.
Man, they buried me alive, man.
I know.
You don't know. You don't know what it's like to be down there in a fucking box. I'm out, man. I'm out.
All right. I can't argue with you. You weren't a clean start, Jackie. But listen, I need a favor. As a friend, you can say no.
Shit, Wei. You just dug me out of a grave.
Come to the election. Tell them what happened. Just tell your story. I'll make sure the Triad treats you right.
Oh, man. Shit, man. All right. But this is for you, Wei. Not the fucking Sun On Yee.
So what do you want to do now, Jackie? The election's tomorrow. We'll want to check out the building, make sure that Big Smile Lee isn't planning any surprises. But we got some time to kill.
I don't know. I almost bought it today, man. For real. I think I'm just gonna go take a walk or something. Got some shit to think about.
Sure, man. It's cool.
I'll see you tomorrow or something.
All right. Don't do anything stupid.
Sun On Yee?
Where did you hear that? We all do justice, man.
Christ, you could use a full fund. Good, Taya.
Jackie! Jackie!
The fuck?
Oh, fuck! Oh my god! Jackie! Ah, fuck! Jackie! Motherfucker!
Shen, or should I say, Officer Shen. My name is Mr. Tom. Perhaps you heard of me?
Fuck you! I'm no cop!
Your friend Jackie didn't think so. He was most loyal. But then, I expect you wouldn't have told him anything.
You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen.
Son of a bitch, I'll kill you.
Oh, save your energy, Mr. Shen. you'll need it. The last cup I had in this chair lasted almost 48 hours. Would you like to try for a new record?
I understand your personal reasons for doing this, your history with the Sun On Yee. You do what must be done.
There were rumors. Before I'm done with you, you will confirm them. And then you will die.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them.
That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion.
Zhang will be disgraced, and Big Smiley will be elected head of the Sun On Yee. Call me when he comes around. There's no rush.
Oh! Shit!
Got him!
I suppose I should be impressed. You defeating my men like that. I am not. Now, where were we?
Oh, I see you've cut your way through the amateur. But now amateur hour is over. Now you die. Your determination is impressive. Fuck you. I see you've cut your way through the amateurs. But now amateur hour is over. Now you die. Your determination is impressive. Fuck you. You'll never win. You hear me? You'll never win, Wei. Fuck you.
Anyone other than me, the chairman, would be disastrous for Sun On Yee.
You are an officer of the law, same as me.
Wei, if you have a problem with me, then let's sort it out ourselves, okay? We don't need to bring her into this.
That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion, used to be more common.
I'm here for Mr. Lee. I take it you've heard of Big Smile Lee.
That's what worries me, Wei. You're one of them. Wei, you cross Pendrew. He's cut you off.
Anything happens to me, you look after our people, okay?
Man, it was Big Smile Lee, man. This guy fucking grabbed me at the fucking funeral. Tossed me off to 18K, man.
You show your true colors tonight, bro.
Oh, God. I'm sorry, please. No, no, no!
You must stop this fight at once. We must be united against our true enemies.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back to you.
You're my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
Your friend Jackie didn't think so. He was most loyal.
Kill you. Anyone who stands. You big dummy! Time to die, Lee.
Fuck you! You're done!
Piece of fucking shit. Fuck! How does it feel, pig? To know that your boss sold you out. And you fucked your way almost as bad as you fucked Jackie. You were supposed to die with Winston. Dog Eyes blew that. And that poke guy Tong. Fucking worthless London. But that's okay. I am gonna enjoy killing you myself.
Fuck you.
Point to her!
You want more? Is that all you got? Come on!
Raymond.
Hey, easy there, Wei. This man is in my custody.
Yes, sir.
You okay?
Yeah. Where's Pendrew?
He's up for promotion. Interpol. He's done with us.
He's dirty, Raymond. He outed me to Big Smile Lee.
Take it from me, Wei. Whatever you heard, it won't matter. The only voice they hear is Pendrew's. You did what you came here to do, all right? Let's get you cleaned up.
Jay? What the fuck? Uncle Poe? Pendrew? What the hell?
Superintendent Pendrew, I'm surprised to see you. You're the one who chased my boys away?
Poe, you know why I'm here.
I can imagine all sorts of reasons. I'm sure you will tell me.
I'm moving on to greener pastures, but not without taking care of some unfinished business with you and Sonny first.
We had a deal, did we not, Pendrew? I gave you the three tigers. It made your career.
And I let you and Sonny continue operating.
A sacrifice you were willing to make.
At the time. I'm putting Sonny away, and with you gone, I'll finish this once and for all.
The only difference between you and me is... I know what I am.
Jesus Christ. Pendrew, I've got you, you son of a bitch.
What would you like me to say? Whatever I did, I made Hong Kong a better place. I served the greater good. But you let them get to you. You abandoned your duty, officer, and became one of them. You deserve to be handed over to Big Smile Lee.
Did I? Well, Pendrew, I guess everyone gets what he deserves, including you. You ready for life in prison?
What?
Because all your old buddies are gonna be waiting for you. I made sure they found out what you did to Uncle Poe.
That's a fucking death sentence!
I know.
Wei, you can't! I won't last a day in there!
That's the plan.
Inspector.
Officer?
I just wanted to say thanks.
For what? It's me who should
be... For helping me close cases. Do something I could feel good about. Hell, for helping me stay sane.
My pleasure. So, what are you gonna do now?
I don't know. Job's over, but I don't really have anywhere else to go. Strange to say it after all that's happened, but Hong Kong kind of feels like home.
Yeah. But which Hong Kong, officer?
And what about Wei Shen?
He proved himself to be loyal to me, one way or the other.
And isn't that what really matters? Leave him be.
Yes, Anjay. Drive.